The given question here talks about titration. Okay, now in this titration we have hydrogen iodide as the acid and NaOH as